Welcome in accounting education. Today we will learn multi-currency accounting. For this, you will yes the multi-currency in feature option in Tally 9 and accept it. After this, you will see the new button of multi-currency in account info. Then create multi-currency accounts by clicking it. You can create different currencies, pounds, dollars, accept it. After this, you can write the exchange rate by clicking a rate of exchange button. Then create different characters and debtors ledger by giving name of their currency. Then pass a voucher entry in voucher entries, payment or received. You will see the button of exchange rate and then accept it. After accepting, it means you pass the voucher entry in multi-currency. Thank you very much. Keep in touch with accounting education.